Hello viewers, welcome to our channel Home Style Fusion. Today I am going to show you an easy and healthy snack, which is peanut or groundnut chaat. We always wanted to have some snacks in the evening times, isn't it? But if you don't have much time to prepare and if guests are coming unexpectedly, then this is a good choice as it takes less time to prepare. So let's start. Take 1 cup of peanuts, also called as groundnuts, and add sufficient amount of water for boiling. Now keep it to boil and add 1 spoon of salt. Mix well and keep it in medium flame for 5 minutes. Meanwhile, take 1 onion, 1 tomato, few coriander leaves. Chop them into small pieces and keep them ready. Once the water level is reduced, keep it in low flame for 5 minutes and close the lid. After 5 minutes, check if the nuts are boiled. Take a nut and press it with your hand. If it breaks, it means it's completely boiled. Now we have everything ready to make the chaat. Take a bowl and add the boiled nuts. If there is water left over after boiling the nuts, remove the excess water. Now add chopped onions, tomatoes and coriander leaves. Add little salt, as we have already added salt while boiling the nuts. Add 1 spoon of chili powder and 1 spoon of chaat masala powder. You can add more as per your taste. You can also add few drops of lemon to it if you like. Now give it a good mix. You can prepare same chaat with chickpeas also, but you need to soak them for 3 to 4 hours and boil it in pressure cooker for 3 whistles. Okay, let us go back to our peanut chaat. Now the chaat is ready. If you like it, you too prepare the chaat today for your family and enjoy. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel to catch me in next video.